Vuela. Get started. Thank you for coming out to our fifth grade graduation. I am Dr. Lakeisha Cook, the principal for IDEA Eastside Academy. I'd like to welcome you here today as we celebrate our fifth grade scholars on their pathway to middle school and beyond to a Academy, and you come back and share your successes with us when you can. This ceremony will record your end today. I can tell you as a mom of two myself, it's not always easy, but we do the best we can each and every day. But thank you, Ms. Johnson. I was waiting for the tears. You didn't talk long enough today. Parents, scholars, I want to recognize our teachers who worked tremendously hard, not just this year, and Ms. Hart. I'd also like to recognize all of the support staff that are here in attendance today, all of our teachers from other grade levels who did not thank the parents who make this happen every day. Thank you so much for entrusting your scholars at IDEA Eastside Academy. Thank you so much for all that you've done to make this a successful year. Throw them some kisses and let them know that you love them. All right, scholars, you may be seated. Ms. Glorimar Cruz, thank you for all you do. Ms. Gomez, thank you for all you do. Your educational journey began in kindergarten, 6 years already. It probably seems like just yesterday. Every day and every year that you push through the tough times, the rough times, and the I don't feel like it times, you are one step closer to college.
We're gonna start with my homeroom this morning. Starting with Carlos Avila, fitness ambassador and fifth grade graduate. Say cheese. Paul Santana, AR Word Master, Fitness Ambassador, and fifth grade graduate.
I'm Mr. Pena, fifth grade science, and I'm going to read off my homework. Fitness Ambassador. Vanessa Cruz Gomez, AR Word Master, World Reader, and Fitness Ambassador. Cardo Meadows. All right. Next up, Mr. Hardeman's homeroom. Caden August, perfect attendance. Scholars pass, and 70%. Accomplished through the highest in IDEA. That's the Valley, Austin, everywhere. You're so proud of them. If you could give it up for them.
Represent our core values at IDEA. idea of public schools. It is our mission that we really achieve these core values each and every day. And Mr. Pena, Mr. Hardeman, and I really thought hard on who we were going to nominate for these core values.
Throw them some kisses and let them know that you love them. make this happen every day. Thank you so much for entrusting your scholars at IDXS Academy. Thank you so much for all that you've done to make this a successful year. And Mr. Hart. I'd also like to recognize all of the support staff that are here in attendance today, all of our teachers from other grade levels who
Thank you, Ms. Johnson. I was waiting for the tears. You didn't talk long enough today. Parents, scholars, I want to recognize our teachers who worked tremendously hard, not just this school year and today. I can tell you as a mom of two myself, it's not always easy, but we do the best we can each and every day. Don't forget your time here at Academy, and you come back and share your successes with us when you can. This ceremony will recognize...
All right, here we get started. Thank you for coming out to our fifth grade graduation. I am Dr. Lakeisha Cook, the principal for IDEA Eastside Academy. I'd like to welcome you here today as we celebrate our fifth grade scholars on their pathway to middle school and beyond.
Scholars pass,
and 70% accomplished through the highest in IDEA. That's the Valley, Austin, everywhere.
Caden August, perfect attendance.
All right. Next up, Mr. Hardeman's home room. Cardell Meadows, fitness ambassador. Vanessa Cruz Gomez, AR Board Master, World Leader, fitness ambassador. I'm Mr. Pena, 5th grade science, and I'm going to read off my homework.
Paul Santana, AR Board Master, Fitness Ambassador, and 5th grade graduate. We're going to start with my homeroom this morning, starting with Carlos Avila, Fitness Ambassador, and 5th grade graduate.
Kindergarten, 6 years already. It probably seems like just yesterday. Every day and every year that you push through the tough times, the rough times, and the I don't feel like it times, you are one step closer to college. Gomez, thank you for all you do. Ms. Glorimar Cruz, thank you for all you do.
Yeah. Like the toilet paper? Yeah. Deal with it.
Every time Paul make a song up, there'd be other niggas on YouTube coming out saying the same thing and they sound confident.
Real nigga shit. And me, it's gonna get done. There's no way at. Mm-hmm.